Joining me is MO Social Justice, Mr. Ramdas Athawale. Sir, how do you read today's budget, interim budget presented by Finance Minister Piyush
Goyal? The 1920s budget is also very important budget, very nice budget, very best budget for the middle class people, for the scheduled caste people, scheduled tribe people, for the OBC people, for the farmers. And this budget is also very nice budget. And this is also the challenge of the Rahul Gandhi and opposition, because this budget will be win Narendra Modi in the 2019. And all the taxes are less and the budget is also increased. Therefore, this budget is also very best budget. And people will be choose the Narendra Modi as a prime minister in 2019.
So budget allocation has also been enhanced for the SCs and STs.
I mean, many taxes are come down, and this budget is also supporting the middle class people's income tax is also loaded down, and therefore, those people who purchase the house, this budget is also supporting them. And for the farmers also, this budget is also supporting, and scheduled caste budget is also, CST budget is also increased. And therefore, this budget is a very nice budget, and my party, Republican Party of India, supported this budget. And I wish to the Narendra Modi, he will again become the Prime Minister of India.
Right. Thank you so much for talking to us. Reporting from Parliament with Camera Person Raj, I'm Kriti Mishra for Rajya Sabha Television.